Visit any food festival and you'll find two things, good food and great food. What's usually missing is this, delicious, healthy food. Organic, farm to table, vegan, all of these things are healthy cuisine options and they're more popular than ever right now. And there's no place better to see that than right here at the Taste Festival in Orange County. Dozens of restaurants and hundreds of people packed the inaugural Los Angeles Times OC Food Festival in Costa Mesa recently. From bourbon whiskey to pigs roasting to sushi, this festival had it all. But unlike other food fairs, healthy dishes were front and center here. And restaurateur Jay Lewis served up the healthiest fare. As the owner of the organic and health-inspired restaurant Outpost Kitchen, he says the trend for super healthy, super clean eating has skyrocketed. Have you seen there be kind of like a rise in the number of people that are seeking more healthy options?
For sure. Everyone is really, you know, super focused on healthy. So I feel like the push for eating well and, you know, knowing about what you put in your body is super important these days.
Although the Taste Festival was one of the few events recognizing the conscious cuisine trend, Lewis says healthy culinary isn't just for the exercise-conscious people living on both coasts, it's for everyone. Are you seeing it displayed more here, like a lot more farm-to-table and vegan, organic, and interest in that in Southern California?
Definitely Southern California is a big push for it. New York and a lot of, like, you know, on-trend, a lot where younger people are is more of a push for that. But it is a global thing. In Australia itself and UK and you go to Europe, everyone is wanting that, you know, farm, fresh, locally sourced, fine ingredients. And people, you know, pretty much demand it these days. We really try to bring a message across to the everyday consumer about eating healthy and, you know, not having so much on your plate and just getting something, you know, that can energize your day.
Besides the rise in the number of people craving healthier options, there's also a push to learn how to cook well with wholesome recipes.
You know, garlic and ginger.
Chef Gita Bansal from Clay Oven Restaurant wowed the audience with her cutting-edge culinary skills, showing people just how to cook that perfectly flavored Indian dish.
Put potatoes in there, put everything, you know.
As more people demand healthier food options in restaurants and at home, the desire to know what's in the food, how it's made, and where it came from is forcing dining establishments to not only innovate, but educate food lovers. It's a problem that restaurateurs like Lewis love to have.
Trying to educate everyone on eating well and paying that little bit more, you know, so you live a healthier lifestyle.